is Cedric Suarez.
Bernardo Silva.
On to the attack now.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Put the corner in the middle.
Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Silva. Javi Martinez.
Play on, says the referee, for Spain, and they play on.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
William Carvalho. It's Bernardo Silva. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
João Moutinho.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Ilyara Mendy. Sergio Busquets. And the board shows three added minutes.
3 minutes.
Piqué. It's Isco. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good spot by Moutinho. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, that'll run straight through to the goalkeeper. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good...
Well, we've had 45 minutes of the first football for these two nations in this group. And we'll see what the second half brings. It's underway.
It looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Now, João Mário.
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Across from Cristiano Ronaldo. There's still danger here.
Shot on!
A real miscue here.
Jordi Alba.
He's coming. Lovely, incisive pass.
Space for the shot.
Turn pass.
Taking it away and he's shredding it through.
Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. Andre Silva.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Here's Isco. Ilyara Mendy. Jordi Alba. Read the play well to intercept. Here's João Mário.
Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. And he gives it back to it.
It's Isco.
Diego Costa. Damage. Well, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Good challenge here. Cristiano Ronaldo.
The break is definitely on.
Andre Silva!
Now they have the advantage.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
It's a shot for Spain. Javi Martinez. It's looking good, this move.
Martinez.
The goalkeeper has an easy task, Rui Patricio.
Good strong tackle. Here's Isco.
Chance to cross it. Can pull it back here to set up a chance.
Substitution for Spain.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
To be replaced by
Jose Font.
Coque.
Coque. Carvajal.
He's got his tackle in.
Substitution for
the ball's gone out now.
Coming off the pitch. Number 40.
Pique.
Okay.
There's good progress with this attack.
To get the equaliser. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner given. A short corner.
Diego Costa. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
He blocked it then.
Gone short with the corner. Isco! Great save.
It's a corner again.
Thiago! And they get it away.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Here's a chance to attack. The keeper can collect this one.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Busquets, usually Busquets!
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Sergio Busquets.
Coque. Thiago. Diego Costa.
Attacking well here.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
To level it up now.
He took no chances there. It's a corner. Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Has to score.
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Thiago. Rodrigo.
They could. Now it's Busquets with the chance. Busquets!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
They'll get a free kick for that.
Bernardo Silva. Cut off! Oh, it's the post!
Well, that's good defending.
It's Isco.
Getting a lovely ball. Looks the goal.
Oh, chance! I think that hit the post, Alan.
I think it did, just clipped it. So unlucky.
Now Guerrero.
Gian Mario.
Now this looks promising. Far too close, across to the keeper. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Andre Silva.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Carvajal.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Thiago. Rodrigo.
Sergio Busquets.
Well, they're in a good position here. Makes a challenge here. Rodrigo. Silva. Fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
3 minutes.
Koke. Tackling is a real skill.
The ref blows for the free kick.
And the decision is yellow for the man from Spain.
Yeah, I think pulling back on the player, that was fair enough.
Cedric. Portugal want to attack now. Break quickly when they get possession. Final whistle. Well, the team that's won here have made the most of their chances, I think we can say.
Yeah, I mean, they had less chances, didn't they? But fairly clinical in front of goal.
Let's get a view on Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Spain have won, guiding it through the defenders. Ronaldo! Jordi Alba. Shot on! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Carry by the sound.